Special day and you deserve it. So I hope you make lots of memories. I love you. Oh, this is so awesome. So anyways, I love you so much. You're so important to me and I really hope that you have a nice day. Great birthday. Bye.
Hi Jian. Please don't graduate. Like, actually don't graduate. Can you just stay here? I mean, like, our couch will always be open in commons. You can just, like, hang out and chill with us. I want to take hip-hop. You can teach me hip-hop because you're awesome at that. Just don't. Like, there's no need. What's the point of getting a degree, you know? Just pointless. But in all seriousness, it's been an amazing like past 2 years with you, starting from spring 14 obviously and coming to where we are today. And I just want to say that I'm always extremely grateful to have you there. You're like, even though you're a year older, you never really treat me as younger, but you still give really good advice and just comfort me, and you're just an all-around awesome sister and line sister to have. I would say my favorite memories with you would be, one time would be when we were in the 7th floor of the Plata bathroom and you were like, red toilet paper or blue toilet paper, and I had no idea you were even in the bathroom because you were just like, oh, where are you? And I was like, in the 7th floor bathroom, and you came and decided to creep me out like that. I also love when we go to Rita's together on our Ace and Anchor dates and we just open up to each other about boys, life. I know you've been single for hella long, but I hope you find that awesome boyfriend now that you're gonna graduate but you're not actually graduating, right? Because you're gonna stay with us forever. And yeah, I like the cheesy stuff I've already said, like, honestly, but you're really awesome. You're super passionate, more passionate than, like, a lot of people I know, and you're just awesome, and I just want you to know that even if things might not be going your way 100% of the time, you will get there because you are amazing and beautiful and awesome, and I hope you also find that awesome boyfriend. You better introduce me. You just better come back all the time, and we can hang out, have deep talks, do cool stuff, do crazy things, and just, you're never actually gone, okay? You know that. Bye. Love you. I realized that I said awesome a lot, but that's how I feel about you, so you're awesome. You know you're gonna be an Ajumma now, but I still sat on here because you're awesome.
Hey, G. It's really crazy to think that for the past 2 years, we've been joking about how you're going to be leaving us first, and now that time is actually here, and now you're actually graduating. But even though you won't be an undergraduate with us anymore, I know that you'll be doing great things like studying for your MCAT, so that you can do even greater things like saving lives. And I'm super happy that I've been able to get to know you these past 2 years, and just know that we love you, and I guess I do too. Just kidding, I love you.
Just wanted to say that it's been great being your friend for the past 4 years. I remember that you and Molly were probably the first two people that I met in college during orientation, and it's been wonderful and amazing that we've been able to stay friends for so long. And yeah, I just wanted to also say good luck with the MCAT studying. Have a great trip to South America, to wherever you're going. And best of luck with everything. And yeah, I'll see you soon. Bye.
Hi, June. Happy birthday and congrats on graduating. Welcome to the other side. It's grad life. I'm so proud of everything that you've done in Sigma and in school, and I know you'll do great things in the future. Congrats!
Birthday, June. Thanks for all the great years of friendship. It's been great being friends with you since sophomore year of high school, and now you're graduating from college. Thanks for keeping in touch, and still continuing to hanging out with us, even though like the big transition between high school and college, that most of the people just ditched their high school friends. But like me, you, Vicky, Rebecca, we're still in touch. We still hang out. And I hope to see you still after graduation. Bye.
Hey, June. I'm in the elevator. Gotta get away from you because we're studying together. But happy birthday. Hope you have a wonderful one. And hope to keep in touch next year. See ya.
Happy birthday, June. I'm sad I can't celebrate with you in person. But, congrats, grad. You're gonna be graduating soon, oh my gosh. I wish you luck with the rest of the semester if you haven't finished yet. I'll be coming back on the 28th, so let's hang out and catch up, and in all seriousness, I'm really glad I met you 13 years ago. I know it's crazy, time flies, but I think it's great that we still get to keep in touch and still remain as friends. I hope you finish well, and I know you're gonna do great things and become a great doctor and stuff. So, yeah. I'll talk to you later. Bye, love you.
Hey, June. I love you, my sugar mama. I'm so glad we got to hang out so much this year, and I hope you have a wonderful, wonderful 22nd birthday. I love
you. Hi, June. So, you have no idea how many times I've been trying to record this video because of either technical difficulties or my random cough attacks or having random friends just coming into my room at random times. So, I'm really hoping that I get through this video without any other disturbances. But happy birthday. You're finally 22 and graduation is less than a week away, which is crazy to think about. But I know that you have a really bright future ahead of you, and that we'll be able to keep in touch and have those random reunions that we usually have. I remember in high school, sophomore year, Valentine's Day night before my birthday, somehow, I don't even know how, but we just started talking and I kind of just sparked our friendship. And since then, we've been friends since high school and all throughout college and hopefully beyond college. So I'm very grateful to have met you and to have such a great friend like you. So yeah, I hope you have a great birthday and enjoy graduation. Now's your time to shine, and I don't know if you're taking graduation photos yet, but I'm looking forward to seeing all those pretty pictures. So now I guess I can have some friends say happy birthday. Say happy birthday to GU, guys!
Happy birthday. Congratulations on graduating. Congratulations on being 22. I guess 22 is not as special as 21, but that's okay. I look a mess, but your little wanted us to make these videos for you, so anything for you. I hope you have an amazing birthday. I will see you after my exam. I love you. Probably see you at work.
Just wanted to say happy birthday. I know you're like 26 or something now, so I'm not going to bore you with too much because you've probably heard this a lot already. But just wanted to say, you know, it's been really great getting to know you these 4 years in college. You know, you've made a pretty big impact on my life too. I don't know if you really remember, but just want to say I never really got to thank you for that MCAT care package that you sent me. You know, in a time when I was really stressed, it really meant a lot to me that, you know, my friends were still looking out to me. I hope I get to do the same for you one day, you know, don't take it too late before I leave. but anyways, I just wanted to say again, you know, you're really awesome, you know, you have a contagious smile and attitude, and you can always put a smile on my face, so, yeah, keep being awesome, stay in touch, and, hope you drink a lot.
You are my everything.
Happy birthday, Jude!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday! It's your 22nd birthday. How do you feel?
This is not an interactive video.
Thanks for always being there for me when I needed it.
Thanks for always being such a great friend. And being like yourself.
I'm never gonna forget those all-nighters we had when we'll be studying for biochem, and then you'll be like, I'm gonna take a nap, and then you'll never wake up. And then you'll wake up like an hour before the exam, and you'll always still do better than me.
You always have such a bright personality, and it's so much fun to be around you. So continue being you, and I know you'll do great things in the future. And congratulations on graduating!
Wait. I'm not done yet. So.
Okay, finish.
And thank you for always accepting all those times you accepted my egg yolk, and you accepted me, not because you have to, but because you accept me for me.
We love you!
Happy birthday! Woo! And stay in touch. Please come visit me. And you can always visit Trudem too, because we live in the same area. Bye, we love
you! Bye! Hi!
On your special day, I think it's important that we take a trip down memory lane. Yay! You cutie. Anyway, I just want to say a large, a very grande, feliz cumpleaños a mi amiga hermosa y amable, como siempre. Thank you so much for being the coolest person I know and always looking out for everyone and being such a sweetheart and a strong woman yet so caring. Whether you're doing your job as an RA or an EMT or just being a good friend, you're always, always looking out for your friends and other people. And you're just so wonderful, and having you in my life like enriches it times 10 to the Avogadro's number. So thank you so much for being awesome. On this, your birthday, this is your 22nd birthday, I have a proposition. When we're both old and wrinkly and we have prosthetic knees and various other hip replacements and other joint replacements, I'd like to go dancing with you because, girl, you can shake your groove thing. And I love dancing with you and having fun with you and being around you. And also, I want to grow old with you, my dear. So, yeah, I'm not gonna forget that. So I hope we can do that in the very, very far future. Anyway, happy birthday. I love you so much. I suck at making videos. This is like my 800th take. But I genuinely, genuinely adore you. And thank you so much for being the coolest person I know. And have a beautiful, fantastic birthday. And enjoy the rest of your life as well. Goodbye. Adios.
Happy birthday, June. I love your beautiful face. And so does Tiger.
Happy birthday, Mama.
Happy birthday.
Hello, June. Happy 22nd birthday.
A year older and a year wiser because it's your 22nd birthday. You're now graduating and leaving us for the real world. But don't leave us for too long because we'll miss you. It's been 2 years since we've met-ish around, a little bit more than 2 years, but it feels like it's been a lot longer, and these 2 years have flown by so quickly. Thinking about like where we started, when you were a sophomore, we were freshmen, like we were babies in college, it's kind of insane to think about some of our first memories together, and how much we didn't know each other back then, but how much things have grown and how much things have changed now. I think that we're all very lucky to have met you. You're such a warm, loving, fun spirit to be around. And you're always very kind and generous to those around you. You make everyone feel welcome and included. And I think that's why everyone loves you. Especially like last year when you turned 21 and you started, you know, showing your fun side in fun activities more. There's definitely a side of you that came out for that I have not caught up with, but maybe at the end of this year, who knows? Probably not though. yeah, these 2 years have flown by really quickly, but I just wanted to say that I'm very grateful to have met you because you're very special and there's no one like you that I've ever met before and I probably will ever meet. You're very hardworking, very dedicated, you're very passionate, but you're also very giving and you're very loyal. And you're a really, really great friend and pledge sister, line sister to have, and we're going to miss you a lot. Even though we don't get to necessarily like spend time a lot together nowadays, when we do get to see each other on campus, it's always very special, and I always value my time with you, especially one-on-one, when we just get to hang out. But I know that our conversations will continue even after you graduate, so it's going to be okay. You've done so much throughout your 4 years of college, though, and despite only knowing you for about 2 years and a half, maybe, if you want to round it up, I can say that we've honestly grown a lot, and I'm very proud, and I will always be very proud of what you do and who you become, because I know that you're such a wonderful, amazing person, and you're going to do great things, and you're going to be very successful. So I can't wait to be on this journey with you and see you continue to grow and see you continue to accomplish great things. I'm very proud of you, and I want to wish you a happy birthday as well. Even though you are leaving us, don't leave us for too long. Talkai will miss you, okay? So whenever you have a chance, come back to visit us and visit Pester and your G Little now and everyone else that is going to miss you a lot. But with that said, congratulations on an amazing 4 years. Happy birthday.
good job on getting a year wiser. And I know that we'll celebrate soon, okay? I love you.
Happy birthday, Jiyoon. I hope you have a wonderful, beautiful 22nd birthday and 22nd year of life because you deserve the best. I love you so much. I can't wait to go celebrate with you finally this year. We don't have to worry about finals anymore because we're done. And we can then happily go to Costa Rica and hopefully not get the Zika virus. Come back, hang out because we can. And I just really wish the best for you. You are awesome. You are my best friend. I don't know what I would do without you, honestly. And I'm trying not to make this too sappy, though. So, I hope that you have a great day. Happy birthday. Can't wait to party with you and celebrate.
This is take 6 because I'm awful at this. Anyway, hello! Happy birthday and happy graduation. I figured this would be the best way, like while in my car, best way to deliver a video like this because I feel like the majority of our relationship has progressed over like Snapchat and other social medias. Mainly just Snapchat. But I want to say happy birthday, happy graduation. You only graduate once. That is so exciting, but I know it's hella scary. Y'all, I'm going to tell you now, be so real about this. It is intimidating and, you know, it's pretty scary because you're entering this phase where you don't have access to so many opportunities and people anymore. And I know that's kind of sullen, but really this stage is probably one of the most important because you grow the most. You have no baggage, you can do whatever you want, you can travel, which I'm sure you're planning on doing because you go on all these missions trips and all of these kind of stuff, which is so cool. But yeah, and also you're going to learn the most that you've ever learned about yourself during this phase, and I'm really excited for you because, you know, this, it's not as bad as like I thought it was gonna be. I learned so much about myself too, and you know, the great thing is you have already blossomed into such a wonderful young woman. And I know this sounds kind of weird, like I'm some kind of grandma, but I'm not, maybe, I don't know. But seriously, you have grown into an amazing person who is both kind and generous, but you know what you want. You don't take nothing from nobody sometimes. And I don't know, you're just a great person. And I'm just really proud of the person that you are because you were like that from the beginning and you haven't really changed. So that's really good. But at the same time, you've changed so much because you've developed all of these skills and discovered these talents, and hella, you're dancing and you make up with the fabulousness and all of that stuff. But aside from that, you know, you're turning 22. You're like so old now. Oh my gosh, you're so old. I shouldn't be talking, but you know, and that's okay. But I just want you to know that during this post-grad stage of your life, you know, if you ever feel scared or anxious or anything, or happy, you want to celebrate, you know, I will always be there for you. And, you know, I understand how hard it is trying to get into professional school. And if you need any advice or just need somebody to talk to, shoulder to cry on, anything, you know, you can always call me and I'll be there for you. But yeah, I just want to say happy birthday, and I hope you celebrate right because you're 22 now. There are no more cool ages to wait for, except for maybe 25. That's really scary, and then 30, which is really scary, and yeah. But anyway, you're 22, so we'll be okay with that. I want to say I love you, and happy birthday, happy graduation, and I will see you tomorrow. Bye! Mwah!